Let's do this. Turn this down. Not really warmed up, but it's sort of warmed up. It is in the teens. Certain things have been happening. I depressed myself. I was going to stream on Thursday. Didn't. I was going to stream yesterday. I actually did. We did a Diggy Diggy stream. And I kind of bailed. I wanted to stream again, but I'm just kind of... Figgy loves Lord of the Rings Online. She does. What can I say? I like playing with her, and that's about where it ends for me. Should we be streaming it? Well, she hates streaming, so I mean. Keep thinking that once I get the studio ready, once the studio's up, once everything's all set and ready to roll, I'll be streaming all the time. And the truth is I won't. My job is preventing it. This year legitimately is going to be the defining year. It is really where I'm going to eke out what I need to survive later on down the road. It's not going to be streaming. I don't know if I've made that clear. Streaming is going to be taking a huge backseat. And I don't know how much out of my rest and recuperation streaming is going to be a part of. I'm not telling people when I'm going to stop using Twitter. same thing goes for Twitch. I'm basically just fed up with both those programs. And I want nothing to do with it. I do have a Kick account. Care about how many, you don't have to tell me how many other people are following, but tell me who's following. This anonymous thing that even YouTube has protects stalkers and basically people who I don't want to know. And yeah, if there's like something in the company that is actually, inflating the numbers, I want to know that too. I think that the reason why Twitch gets away with it is because it is their entire model. They can't make money off of you. They can't make money off of you if you don't have the people. They don't make money off of what your content or anything that drives people to the site. YouTube makes money off of people viewing. Advertisers continue to advertise because they get prime spots. The advertiser doesn't want to know that this person doesn't have any money. That's the whole joke with the copyrights. The only thing that brings people in to see me singing is the copyright itself. But the truth of the matter is that they don't want my voice. Singing off key their songs. Even if I was a big YouTuber. Even if I was making money, I can't think of one person that would want anything that's copyrighted on my site. Thank you. Council, Winterfest, on Lotro. The people were playing the song, so it is MIDI music played by instruments to create that sound. They spend a lot of time doing it. And here, YouTube goes, it copyrights every freaking little thing, which, man, believe me, I don't mind at all. But who the hell wants to have their freaking, who the hell wants to throw up advertisement into that? And they might. I don't know. I got a lot of views, so. Too many moderators on Twitch and almost no moderators on Discord. I have no moderators here on YouTube. Get rid of all my moderators on Twitch, and I don't think anybody would even notice. There might be a few. There's a few people that, like, think that it was an earned position or something like that. But I don't even think it's worth it. I might as well make everybody moderate. It's so not worth it anymore. It doesn't matter if everybody's a moderator if I don't stream. Only because of the shitty thing they did last time I worked. So, just to give everybody an idea what the shitty thing that they did. I end up working doubles, so I end up working 16 hours, and they have an 8-hour shift. So, I'm originally waiting for them to come on shift, so that I can go home, sleep, so I can come back to work, in the afternoon. And you guys all get the, this part of it only. You only get the one way. You don't see me like having to work 16 hours. Sometimes I tried to do it, and it just never really worked out. But anyway, anywho, there's one person that I work with shows up freaking late and keeps me there until the last freaking minute instead of allowing me to go home like 15-20 minutes early so that I can get some sleep and get home and sleep for 8 hours and just relax at least. No, he waits till the last freaking minute, and he was late the other day. And then I of course come back in and he's out the door. I think I even mentioned it in the last commute. He is out the freaking door. I didn't even freaking make it in, because I was worked 16 hours. They gave me the where I can actually be there, you know, on time, so I don't have to get there early. And I got there a little early, and he was out the door. Makes no fucking sense. So now, I'm doing what I was doing before, which is hiding. Someplace else, not at my work. So they don't even know I'm here yet. I mean, they'll know if they pass by. Because I'm the only car here, because it's the weekend. But yeah, like fuck that guy. I can be vicious. But man, just freaking, just fair shake. Get there a little early. Freaking give me a freaking break. And if it's time for you to go, you know, stay late. Actually ask me if it's okay for you to go. Because I would have told you, fuck no. Either that or I tell you to write your freaking time in when you're leaving, when you're coming in. He was upset when I told him that he had to write his time in when he was freaking, when he came in late. Because you're taking my money. But yeah, there's going to be, I don't even know if I'm going to continue to be a digital artist. I was hoping to have the studio up so that I can quit Twitter. And then I was probably going to stop streaming on Twitch for my birthday. That's my birthday present. That I would only stream on YouTube. I'd go back to doing live streams or just videos. You know, that's how I started, with just making videos. Thought I had to edit. I think that's what the issue was. I thought I had to edit the videos and, you know, do certain things and make it all like worthwhile. So that's why when I did my music, when I did my, you know, covers and parodies, I said I just sing it once. I don't freaking go back. I don't, you know, do another take. I don't, you know, if I sang off key, oh well. I'm going to do my best when I sing it, but I'm just going to sing it once. And getting those videos out was fun. I then stopped editing the other videos. And if you see that, the video quality improved. And once the video quality improved, I stopped editing. But everything else was, I had a highly edited freaking thing. The only thing that wasn't really edited all that much was I'm doing this wrong, because I didn't know what I was fucking doing. Actually, anything that looks really rude, any of the bad quality videos, I didn't edit because I didn't know how to. So I got into editing, and then it's just too much work. It's like filling out the descriptions. You can tell that, like, what a difference freaking the new descriptions make from where I am and where I was. I'm gonna do it. My future. He's not the only one. He's not the only one that probably wants to fucking go home. I don't know where my digital drawings are. I don't know if I'm going to keep, if I'm going to stay a VTuber. I don't feel very welcome. And it's not my community. Obviously, if you go to my Discord and you look up everybody, you're like going, God goddamn, of course it is. Look how many freaking, you don't have any real people here. Yeah, my Discord was built on freaking VTubers. My Twitch is built on whole solely VTubers. Neither Twitter nor YouTube is built on VTubing. In fact, I have very few VTubers or people from the VTubing community here on YouTube. I have probably Twitch is concerned, the numbers are probably less than 10%, maybe. How about this? I'll give you an idea. I scoured and got all the VTubers that I could possibly can, and I turned them into slimes from my Twitch. Now, I just hit 8,000 at the time, so 9,000, you know, the 9,000 wasn't there yet. I pulled every single freaking VTuber had, and now I just went through it. I don't know, I've probably gained a few since then, but I just went through my VTubers for the slimes. And I only have 750 neutrals. Out of the 1,000. I only have 750 out of 1,000. 25% of the slimes that I made are non-mutuals, people that I pulled out of my ass, or people that have stopped following me, or people who no longer have Twitter accounts. So, let's say I have 900. Let's say that there are, out of the 1,000 that I've gained, out of 1,000, out of the 1,000 that I've gained, 200 of them, were VTubers or somebody in the VTubing community. Doing math. Okay. I really have to go. So let's say that. That means that even still, I'm still, and I know for a fact that most of the people that came on as followers, most of them, are not in the VTubing community. It is one of the reasons why I'm feeling left out. That even though I didn't even think. I was going up, you know, in the first year on Twitter, I had 1,000. By 2 years later, 1 year later, before last year, I went to 1,000 followers. And just last year, I only gained 1,000. So I should say in the first 2 years I went to 8,000 of being a streamer. But yeah, I started off with about 1,000. So I don't remember how much I made by the end of the first year. I wasn't really paying attention. But I know by my second year anniversary, I know for a fact that I had 8,000, and now this year I just broke 9,000, so I just got 1,000 followers on Twitter, and it's really been like kind of a slog. And it's mostly artists. The largest amount of people that I get are not VTubers. The largest amount of people that I get are artists. Even though I'm so ingrained and, you know, helping out the VTubing community, I do not get the same in turn back. My last Twitch video, 12 viewers total in the 2 hours, and consecutive viewers on the thing was 4. That's where I'm at. That's what 530, 540. Right around 36, I believe, is how many followers I have. That's what 536 followers. That's what that brings in. That's what that number is. I don't bring in numbers ever. Watching this. If you're watching this, you are like the viewer. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I hope you're having a fantastic time doing it. As always, if you could put cool beans in the comments below, it will make my day. You are amazing. You are amazing. I don't think I'm that. I don't feel very amazing, but you are definitely amazing. And thank you. I can't thank you enough for stopping by and then obviously sticking through the entire video. Holy cow, you're amazing on that respect. All right, so take care. Bye.